Hi everybody, welcome. Right, if I click to the game, we'll get music now. Oh dear, oh dear, I tell you what, getting Farming Simulator working has been a journey and a half. What I can say is if you're trying to get it set up with the wheel, and I haven't got another camera set up for it at the moment, let's play the game and I can set the camera up later on. Yeah, getting it set up with the G27 is a journey. You basically have to delete all of the settings and just re-add new ones. The screen is not working very well because there's light bleeding into the room like crazy from the outside. I need to get a blackout curtain up on the window, but until that time, deal with it. I will have a go and see if I can't. Music's going off. I will have a go and just have a quick see if I can't readjust it, but you'll notice that that's bright. Yeah, it's bright there, so I don't think there's much I can do about that. It's just basically I can either get rid of the bright bit or I can get rid of everything else. Right. T, someone only mentioned or suggested speaking to you just as I just about got it finished, so but yes, you're right. Given that you will use it, it would have been a good idea to talk to you. Thank you for the offer of help. Right, okay, let's get in and play. I'm going to use a new save. This is the one I've been playing at work. So we'll do a new save. We'll go Bjornholm, because that's what I'm kind of starting to get used to. I've done very little with this game, so I'm just getting used to it. Not going to have the tutorial, because I know everything-ish. So that's good. Right, so I need to attach that one. Excellent. And then I need to lower it down to get into there. No, let's not do it from there. So, we're going to start off by doing this. Playing at work. No, I'm not at work today. I need to unfold the harvester. It's that one. Right, let's get harvesting. They're all off my land, absolutely apple. Oh, wow, that's really loud. Hang on a minute, let me turn the volume down. Let me turn that volume down just an enormous amount, because you can't hear me talk. What's the point of that? Right, hopefully, or is that too, nah, it's too quiet. Alright, let's see how that is. Amarillin wanted to know if I enchanted that harvester with fortune. I don't need to. When I harvest, all the fortune is implicit. Oh dear, oh dear. Not hearing you talk would be an improvement. Press your mute button then, dude. You're going to do it yourself or hire someone? I'm going to start off by doing it myself and then I'm going to hire people. Kind of all over the farm at the moment. Was this already set up? So this is the in Bjornholm. You start off with a farm that's basically in a good shape. Blaze, yeah. This I don't normally stream during the day, and the light is bleeding through onto the green screen. I need to get blackout curtains. That's something I can look at doing at some point. Already Nebworth thing. No, I'm just going to do it up and down, then go back the other way and do the rest. Oh yeah, no, I shall be hiring. Once I've gone through the first few bits, I shall get the rest done as hires so that I can get this lot replanted. Mr. Wii U guy, I think you mentioned about in the charity streams, you made the suggestion that the top donators should get something. In actual fact, most of the top donators have specifically said they don't want something. A headland of the field. I don't know what a headland is, no. You can pretty much assume that what I know about farming can be written on the in 72 point text on a postage stamp. So maybe a letter. So what have you called the farm? I didn't get the option to give it a name actually. I mean, obviously, it's Nebworth Farm. That kind of goes without saying, I think. Dave, I think I've got pretty much all the DLC for this, yeah. We got a source apparently, folks. Let's go back and get that little line. Oh, I'm sure there'll be lots of pro farmers come on, the same as there's lots of pro train drivers, but you know what? I'm just here to have fun. To the right. I think you missed a spot. Yeah, I missed lots of spots. Around we go again. Let's get that one. Quite like that you got the cabin view as well. I'm sure in the earlier versions all you could really do was the exterior views. Far off filling it up. I have to go and get over to that tractor in a minute. Dave, yeah, I was thinking I might join Paul and Steve at some point if invited. I need to sub to Paul first. Something I've been very remiss in doing. Transcoding's very easy to get on a farming sim. Is it really? Because basically it happens when you first start streaming nowadays. It used to be based on the number of viewers, but now it happens randomly, but well, not randomly, but it's depending on what's going on Twitch when you start streaming. Hey there, Trucker TV. Paul's one is sub only, yeah. I am Amarillin. Once I've got the hang of it, my goal is to set up a multiplayer server and invite you wonderful folks to come on and join. How much is Farming 15? I don't know. Maybe someone can go and have a look. I picked mine up in the summer sale because it was quite cheap, actually. It sort of seemed rude not to be honest. I picked up a load of most of the DLC as well. Oops. Come on, back. Missed the field. Missed the field. At least in these things, unlike trains, if you miss, it's dead easy to just, you know, figure it out. Trains, you kind of miss. You've had it. Hey there, Francois. How are you getting on with Windows 10? I know you were upgrading to Windows 10 at 3 o'clock this morning. Right, we've filled up. If I swing over here. Well, I guess it's sort of mostly going in, isn't it? Your existence is futile. Thanks for the follow, much appreciated. Even though it looks like it's all falling out, it is actually going in, don't panic. So now what I'm going to do is hire a driver to finish the combine. Am I going to hire... No. Yeah, well, actually, why not? Let's get that done. So let's put the pipe in. Well, no, I'll leave the pipe out. Hire a driver for him, and I'll tab out of him. So he'll go off, and I'll go and empty this. Oops, no, I need to load up first. So that one. Right. Oh, dear, oh dear. Now, given I've only got 4,200 in here, let's find the combine and run up behind him. Might as well fill up. Oh, I see. The hard driver's just going to do a little bit and stop, isn't he? All right, fair enough. I'll do the rest myself then. Trying to install Chatty to the latest version. Oh, okay. Didn't have a problem with that on mine. Seemed to came out. Yeah, B. Harrison, I'm on Bjornholm. Yeah, go ahead, T. Hey there, Nikos. Right, back over here. Really wish track IR worked. I guess what someone's done, because there is a mod, I guess they've mapped the track IR to the mouse, because you can look around with the mouse. Hey, the Nutman one. What am I going to do on my birthday, Ronick? I'm going to be streaming for 12 hours. I'm going to try and I'm going to go out with the family or something and have a special lunch before the stream. Almost done. I'm going to be doing some farming. Get over here, let's go and grab that. My goal tomorrow is to start around 2 o'clock and then run till 2 a.m. I can't start any earlier than that, otherwise I don't get to spend time with the family and so forth in the morning. Is the thing on the right? No, it's on the other side. Let's go down this way then. Driving this thing like it's a frickin' rally car. Top Gear Farming! Right, that's all of that done. Now, we need to go to... I can't remember where we need to go to. Oh, the grain elevator, there it is, down there. City! Over and around here. Can't see chat anymore. Hang on. First time I did this, I went down the road there and ended up going the long way. Right, first off, I'm just going to throw this in there so I can generate some cash, even though I know it's really not the best thing to do. Actually, I've just noticed the Chillbars logo is sitting over the top of the money stuff. Let me just move that there so that you can see that. I realise it's not ideal to just chuck it in here, but it's all I've figured out how to do so far, if I'm honest. Is it 9? Button 21, is that one? Yeah. Trains 12. No, I don't play Trains. I've got it, but I don't play it. I've got Trains a New Era as well. Right. We made some money. So, in order to proceed, we now need to go to get... So I'm going to drive back to the other farms. So 24 and 29. Can someone tell me what the other farm is in Bjornholm? Because I gather you own three fields. And I don't know what the third one is. I know 24 and 29, but I don't know what the other ones are. Just park it up over in the area here so it's well out the way. It's green numbers, is it? Okay. Right. What do I personally hope will be in the next train sim? That's awkward for me to say because it's kind of partly down to me what is in the new train sim. Oops, now let's bring the stuff with us. Button 8. What the heck is button 8? Is it that one? No. That's hazards. No. Button down, no. Left. That's indicators. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's drop. What did I set for V? Ah! We found it! Right. Let's just hire a worker and get that done. Pull forward and get some seed. No! Start off with uncoupled everything. The chat is covering the chat. Oh, the map. Ah, this is the problem with streaming, isn't it? Everything is in the way. There you go. How about that? Right, I need to, button 3, is it? That's great, I don't know from the picture what I'm looking at though. Why can't they put the name underneath it? Refill sewer. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about the green screen, I'm afraid, Francois, Flying Scotsman, because the this room is not really great during the day. If I remember rightly, this field is ready to go. See you later, Nutman. Right, so I need to lower it, which is that one, and that's it. Right, we've got stuff going. Right, if we go to the map, we've got Oh, 38, there it is, down there, look, all the way down there. That's where we're ploughing at the moment. Gotcha. Francio Scotman. Save up money and get on getting new tractors in the game instead of hiring a driver. I guess there's a lot of different ways of doing it, and I shall learn which way I like and which way I don't. One recommendation I heard was to get rid of one of your tractors, because it's extra, and use that to get the sprayer sooner, because the sprayer will earn its keep. So I'm going to have to have a look and just see what you get for selling this tractor. Yeah, B. Harrison says sell the small ones. I don't know, is this a, what's a small one? So this is a H448 turbo. Let's have a look at the this Dubry thing. H48 and the Agrastar. So I guess the Agrastar is the big one, isn't it? So the 488 is the little one. The Tiddler, if you will. Right, so I think I shall flog that then. Sell 22,000. Gone. Well, that's given us 30,000. Let's put this, put the pipe back in and fold the harvester back up. Just get it out of the way. We don't need it for a little while. See you later, Dave. Right. What else we got going on? We've got our tractor trailer. Let's unhook that. Beautiful models of the tractors, aren't they? Shout manly words at the game like big pliers, hammer, arr. Sounds more like a pirate. Anyway, never mind. Right, it's not what I want anyway. So, how are we doing? He's ploughing, so that'll be ready for seeding at some point soon. He's seeding up on that one. Should wear a farmer's cap, should I? Nah. Are you hating on the shiner? Okay, right. Nine. There's the shop back there. So, I need to go. Tracker! Yeah, I've been careful. Tracker! Oops, supposed to be going around. Go in there. Trying to work. I can't remember how much the sprayer is. When I was on the game I was playing at work, I thought I was in for a winner, and I got the other one, which is 5,500 bucks, and then found out that was just an extension tank. Twit. I was gutted. I'm going to do some ETS MP again. Yeah, not right now, but certainly at some point I will. I can't see Discord at the moment, Francois. I will bring that up in a minute. Pulls in front of driver. Tractors rule. Sort of taking the long way around everywhere, but never mind. Right. activate the shop menu. So what I'm looking for is a sprayer. Oh, I can get it. Let's do that thing. There's my sprayer. I should probably get in the tractor, shouldn't I? Don't know which way is the front and which way. I'm going to guess that those are the arms that come out, so they'll probably have to be at the back. Right, let me just go and check what Discord is doing. Hang on. Apparently I've not even got Discord running. That's why I can't see it. Hang on a second, folks. Right. Right, pink pig tractor. I wish you could customize. Can you customize colors? I need a pink tractor. Scare all the crops away. Whoa, all over the shop. You can customize the colors. Whoa, ho, ho, hold the farm. How do you customize colors? Customize colors on certain vehicles and only when purchasing. Okay, so we need to be aware of that for when we start purchasing stuff. Fair enough. Probably because these are fully licensed and they want them to be exactly as licensed, and in these cases the colors are part of that. Soviet steam engine tonight, 8 o'clock, is the next train simulator, train sim live. Come on, up you get. Come on, you can do it. It's a steep old hill, this. Stop driving like you in ETS. Hey, I haven't tipped it yet. Oh no, that wasn't you. Fair enough. Pink tracker. Need to go and fill it up anyway. I don't know if I can afford to fill it up at the moment. Wow. Yeah, I probably won't fill it up actually, given that we're a bit, we're a little bit squeaky bum time on cash. No, that was you, wasn't it, Simon? Mr. Flippy. Right, put that down. Trailer's what we're going to need next. Right. How are we doing? This is doing all right, ploughing the field. So we're ploughing 38 at the moment. We're seeding 24. Have I increased my loan? I don't even know how to do that, Fanny. I'm off work today, tomorrow, and all of next week, so you can expect more streams. I'm not going to be doing streams every day. I kind of want to do other things as well as streaming, but I am going to do more. Yes, Daniel, I'm off next week as well. And to get the once the plough is finished on 38, I'll get it over and do that one. Oh, the okay. I did see the ATN, ATM, Rob. Now I noticed over there. What can someone explain to me what that red thing is over there? Is that something I can use to plow as well, or is that for something else? This thing. What's this? What does this do? I have no idea what that does. That's a plough. Oh, I can use that to go and get 29 done then, can I? Oh, I don't need to bother with that. Oh, alright. Oh, for potato. Right, okay. Go back and get my trailer then. So this is the cultivator then that I need, right, okay. So he's about... Wow, still got a long way to go. Looks like he's about halfway through that. Yeah, I was reading about linking fields together. Really nice. I really like these models. They're really nicely done. Lots of detail in them. Hey there, Ryan. Trackers, trucks, and trains. There you go. J to the D. Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Once you buy field 25, link 24 and 25 together. Yep. Yep, that's a good shout. Do the hired workers deal with L-shaped fields and odd-shaped fields okay? Or are they better on rectangular fields? Not too far to go now on 24. How's 28 doing? 28's not far off done, then we can get the cultivator and do the other one. Joe Santacato, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. This one's only got a couple more goes to finish off. Yeah, we are a bit low on money, aren't we, going to be gone? I think what I'm going to do is... Did you say some insert? Oh, okay, good. So I'm going to borrow... Right, I've got money now. Keeps it going. Is there stored grains as well, Amarillo? Let me go and have a look. I didn't know if I had any stored grains. How do I do stored grains? Is that under insert as well? No. Yeah, tell me how I deal with stored grains and stuff. You should have seed to sell in the silo. Do I have to go to the silo or do I press a button to get to the silo? And where is the silo? There's a real lack of information in this game. See you later, Apple. At the tower behind you, go to the side that doesn't have the grate for unloading. You get a load option. Stuffed Horse, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Start filling. Here we go, select a silo whose content you want to. We've got wheat, barley, canola. How can I see what the market prices are? That's on here, isn't it, under I. So I can have a look at storage. Oh, so this is saying that I've got... Is this how much I've got left? So I've got wheat, 8393 litres. Is that how much I've got in total or how much I've got left? To drive a tractor and trailer under the silo, select the drain you want with providing enough in the silo. Yeah, okay. So canola is 828. So let's load up some canola then and see what we get. So we want to start filling... That's full. Okay, so you actually start off with an absolute ton of stuff in the silos then. And then where do I go to sell it? Having put it in trailer, where does it go to sell? Or is that down by the grain elevator? Is it the grain elevator thing? Go where you went before. Right, okay. Let's try not to take the fence out. Wiggly driving alert. Crazy person at the controls. Let's have a look. Oh, okay, biogas plant, freight yard. So freight yard currently says canola is 828. So I take it freight yard is where we're going then. Have a look at the map and choose best sell point. So biogas, windmill, grain elevator, transport company, shipping offer. Freight yard is down there. So how do I see? I'm confused because in here I've only got those. There is an arrow there I'm missing. No. Yeah, there's only biogas, biomass, heating plant, and freight yard. Does that mean I can only sell it at freight yard then? The bottom right arrow, you can see more places in the storage screen. There's a bottom right arrow? Ah! Aha! Ooh, grain elevator, 1,000. Shipping office. Ooh, transport company, 1174. Let's go transport company then. Right, I'm getting the hang of this now. Transport company is all the way up there. So let's make a left here. Actually, given it's all the way over there. No, I've got quite a lot here. That's going to make a big difference. It's like another $100. What difficulty we're playing on normal? All those other fields should be done so I can get the cultivator running on 29. See that going to be gone. Get to the T at the end here and turn left. You can make the train move. Hello? You can get in the train. Are you serious? Tractors on the road. You pull a lever and it goes. Boo. It was me hoping that I could just have some fun driving trains. I guess we could use Train Simulator for that. That wants to buy a Gronk. Absolutely. Farming with a Gronk. Where's the transport company? Oh, we're here. That'll be it there then. Just throw myself out into the road as you do. Alright, unload. Which button is 21? That one apparently. And the cash goes up. Look at this epicness. Holy Moses. Alright, 15,000. We're doing a bit better. We're doing a bit better now. Cash isn't quite so desperate. Train lover, this isn't a 12-hour stream. I'm gonna be streaming till about 5 o'clock. And then I will back on at about 8 o'clock. A mower. Yeah, when I've also got fired the previous one to this. I don't know if that was 13. So I did do, and I used to do the mowing jobs then. And Gregory Ben, excellent. Well, if you've got any tips, feel free. All right, where am I going here? Oh no, there's that. Okay, it's next right. Yes, I figured out about the time speeding up, time acceleration. So basically, once I've got all three fields growing, I shall park up everything up and get it all accelerated and grown so that we can move on to harvesting again. Get up the hill. Get up the hill. Set the time to one. Oh, is that... Where are we? Was it not set to one? What was it set to? Or does it default to two or something? This over, ready to be picking stuff up. Not where I wanted you to go, but never mind. At least you're stationary. Right. So how are everybody doing? So you finished cultivating 38. So I need you to drive over to 29 now. Let's just drive over our nicely cultivated field. I appreciate I can take a bigger loan, but at this point I'm not entirely sure what I'd do with it, so I'm taking it a bit slower. Let's get over to 29. 38 needs seeding. 24 needs spraying, which I can do now. Turn withering on. What does withering mean? That done. Now you need to go to where I just came from. I'll leave the withering on and I'll see whether or not it turns out I need it. Am I set on time acceleration 1 now, by the way? I can't see it because chat's over the top of it for me. Alright, let's get 38 seeded. Is it okay when you set the when you do the spraying, or am I too late now, for example, to do the spraying on the other one, 25, whatever it is? Right, let's get you going. So if I unhook that. Right. Well, I happened to notice that they are now. Get on the road, jeez, driving like a, I think Drunken Bob is driving this. I notice we've got stuff going on over here, that's all. Right, now I'm right in thinking that you can't hire a driver for, oh, you can hire a driver for this one, alright. For some reason I thought I'd read that you couldn't. Alright, button 2 to unfold. I'm tucking right over to the edge and I don't need to do that. Wow, how many times does this thing unfold? Alright, that's him done. So, we've got 24 spraying. We've got 29 is cultivating. 38 is seeding. The money will be going down because I'm hiring. Oh dear. Cup of tea stew in here for since the beginning of the stream. I can't sell any more at the moment, Daniel, because all my I've only got 3 tractors and they're all busy. Norm's got the sprayer going. Yeah, 1 hour. Oh my word, it is 1 hour tea as well. So the cultivator will be done all of his work. As soon as he's finished this field, I can get rid of everything off this tractor and use this tractor for something else. And as you say, the sprayer will be done soon. Although I can bring the sprayer over to the... Are you finished? Oh, you're finished. Excellent. In that case, let's fold up and bring it down to 38, because that's the next place it's going to be needed. I get 38. Oh, I'm not going to spray it until it's ready, but it won't be long. The cultivator will be done before then, and I can use the cultivator to take the seed out. Yeah, thanks, Dave. By keeping well out of the way, he won't get in the way of the AI. So he's ready to go. How's that cultivator? That cultivator's only got another couple of trips to go now. So 24 is now finished. 38 will be the next one finished as soon as it's sprayed. Thirty-eight is proceeding. You can see him still moving along in that field. How do I collect this hay up? I've got all this stuff here. How do I collect hay? Is that something? Do I need a different combine to the harvester to do that, or is it just another thing I can get the harvester to do? Hey, Baldwin 7. Need to buy a baler. Okay. I'll have a look at forage wagons later then. Nearly there on this one. In Gregory Ben, do I have a team speak? No, I use Mumble. Same idea though. get there in the end. Crikey. 38 still moving around. Let's go and have a look and see what that's doing. Right, he's only about just under halfway. Right. Yeah, Flying Scotsman, as you mentioned earlier on, there's not a lot I can do about the green screen. It's because I'm streaming during the day. The light in this room is completely different. Who left the trailer here? That's what I want to know. That was just a really dumb place to leave the trailer. I'm going to have words with Chief Farmer about this. I attach that. Hey! Oh yeah, it's down there, isn't it? Off-road it! Right, information. So, I haven't got any canola left, so I've got 722 on barley. So 722 on barley is my next best. So let's load up on barley and take it to the windmill. Right. Somehow that's ended right up at the bottom. So, where's the windmill? It's over there. So, wow, it's going to be a bit of a journey. All right, left turn. Oh, I can just run across this field straight over the road without looking. Awesome, dude. Awesome. How do I like farming sim? It's really good fun, actually. Big struggle with it is just the lack of sort of information about what you need to do and what does what, because it is quite. It's quite a complex simulation because of all the different equipment. Well, the room had, there was a windmill. Surely I'd be able to see the thing. Ah, there's a windmill over there. We'll go with that, shall we? There it is. Time for some more money. That's not bad, we're up to 20,000 now. Keeping the coffers well fed. Matt, do I like money? That, who doesn't? Who doesn't? It's just how our society works, and blah blah blah. Right, I'm hoping I can just take a shortcut through here to get back. This could end badly. Oh. What you're telling me is this is not a great thing, is it? Didn't say anything about a weight limit. What can go wrong? Oh, pretty. Very pretty. Alright, where are we now? So I need to turn right on this road and then left down and then. Hang on, I'm the one going slow on these roads? Hello? You know you can set cruise control. Yeah, I'm just... Yeah, I know it. I haven't set any of that up or figured out how to use it. I'll get there. Ed, I think if you mixed us up with the physics from spin tires, you just wouldn't ever get anywhere. Check in on everything to next, find out how we're at. I need to get the cedar back again in a minute and do that. Hey, the adventurer. Park that there a minute. Right, so Cedar is busy still, but not much more to do now. You could probably just get on. No, you wouldn't, because you'll catch up with the other one no matter how fast it is, because that takes a lot less passes to go through. Let's do some more money earning, shall we? Got a bit more time. So, in storage, I've got wheat, corn, potatoes, sugar beet, and wood chips. So 6, 7, 8 wheat to the windmill seems reasonable, actually. Yep, 6, 7, 8 wheat to the windmill. Hey, Jill. How's it going? So getting wheat. For me, Weetabix. Right, so we are going back to the windmill again. That was what we said, wasn't it? Wheat to the windmill, yep. So that's up, left, go across there. How much is a pressure washer, Amarillin? Because that does sound like quite good fun. I take it you do it in first person, do you? You can wait for me. Wood chips need a front loader. Okay, so I'll have to go and get a front loader then. Is the performance of the vehicle in any way impaired by being dirty? Does it get clogged up? Or is cleaning it purely an aesthetics thing? Oh, Chris is happy, can't watch, oh dear. That's up to 25,000. Britannica, you sent a message. Alright, let me just have a quick look at that. Ooh, hello, that's not a bad deal, is it? Nicely spotted, Britannica. Hopefully by now 38 should be ready for spraying and I can get the other one seeded. up here and round. I can view links sent in chat, Cameron's Gaming, but it's because of the way the game works, is I can't easily go and look at them without keep pausing the game all the time, which I'm trying to avoid. Right. Good. Let's go back to the chat. This year, how old am I? This year I am the age that is the answer to life, the universe and everything. It's the ultimate age. Oh, still not finished. Nearly there though. Cedar is ready to go. Bit of a hill here. JC Gaming Live, yeah, my birthday's tomorrow. 18. Yep, 21 take 2 tomorrow. What do you want for tomorrow, JC Gaming? Hey Ribku, welcome. Thanks for the host. It's always nice when you haven't actually got to do the work. Hang on, is this doing anything? This is not doing anything, is it? It says it's got nothing in it. How is this even working? Why hasn't he stopped? Seems to be working. I'm just going to let him finish the last bit. I bet that's why there's only seed in that other bit. And it stops. Oh, why isn't it saying something? That's really annoying. Rob Jansen, yeah, I've actually got it in windowed mode at the moment. It's just that I have to, if I'm driving, I have to stop. When you use the AI, it doesn't need to be filled up. Oh, okay. Fair enough then. Right. So he's done. So let's. As long as it doesn't matter, then I won't be too grumpy about it. Let's get him up over to that other field as we go past. We'll get him tricked off. Get him going. Top gear with tractors. Cheers, JC. Are we ready? Good. Right, that's the cedar. Let's go and bring the cedar. I don't even know what is E1, Dave? I've not got an E1 key. You mean F1? Alright, okay. Oh, Sycam and Vic treating to anything nice tomorrow. Well, in two ways, really. One, they don't mind that I'm streaming tomorrow, which is I'm thankful for. And also, they're taking me somewhere for lunch, which I think is jolly decent of them. Right, so let's go and fill up. Try not to bring too many of the buildings with me. What do I need to refill? Oh. Good. That's the seed going down. So 38 is getting sprayed. It should be done fairly soon, actually. 24 is finished. 29 is getting seeded. How do you, when you've got multiple fields like this, how do you keep track of what state each thing is in? Because what I noticed was in the eye over here in this map, you can get growth, but you can't see what state they're in. So you've got fruit types, that's fair enough, but I can't see, you know, which what state each of them are in. Do you just keep it on a piece of paper or notepad or something? That over there and that over there. How's the sprayer doing? The sprayer is stuck. We're fired. Imbecile. I appreciate growth is what you're interested in, but if in order to get a field to grow, it has to go through cultivating, seeding, spraying, and these stages. So how do you remember which fields you've got in which state, so you know what the next thing to do is? And then once you've done that, they're into growing, and then you wait for them to be ready to harvest. I get that, but it's tracking that. That's what I'm interested to see, what how you're doing it. Right, we seem to have sprayed the field, so let us fold up. Return this. Or get it ready to do the next field, actually. Yes, I saw a scenario pack have been released today, the North Jersey coastline. You just do one field at a time. Now that makes a lot of sense, actually, rather than trying to do what I'm doing at the moment, which is multiple fields going at once. Look at the map options. There's a little map that tells you what is on which field and what state it's in. Really? I couldn't see that. I'll have a look. Are we doing any more chorus? Yes, I am going to. Because I didn't do the, I don't know, I can't remember what's on the schedule. I might tweak the schedule about a bit, but yeah. I'd like to do some more chorus. I don't think it's on the schedule, because I did that before chorus came out. Alright, so let's go here. So we've got growth and fruit types. So yeah, you can get growth and fruit types, but you can't get what state they're in. So after harvesting, I set the cultivator going and line up the seeder, then move the harvester and trailer to the next field. Yeah. So 29 is doing okay. Kind of just waiting for that now. When a field is sprayed, it's a dark shadow, yeah. I guess a little an app for a phone might be useful. So from the side, you can list all of the fields you own and you can say which state, what the jobs are that need to be done, and tick them off as you do them. That might be quite interesting. Just do it as a, almost just do it as a spreadsheet. Might write that as a little application and put it on my tablet. That would be quite useful, because I can see I'm just about keeping track of what I've got to do with three fields. Once you get more, it's going to get difficult. Tomato pluckers, yes, I'm using G27. Oh yeah, Daniel, yeah, he says you'll get the hang of it, become more and more natural as you get experience, just like any other game. Yep, absolutely. There's a mod you can get which has everything on a PDA. Ooh, Dave, can you send me a link to that? That sounds awesome. Amarillo, I must admit, I work, I'm using a keyboard and mouse, and it plays perfectly well on a keyboard and mouse, doesn't it? It's nice on a wheel, but you certainly don't need it. B. Harrison, yeah, go on then, please do share your experiences, your learnings and wisdom. Daniel, yeah, I'm not doing this. This is being done by, I've got nobody else out at the moment, actually. Yeah, there's just this one out at the minute. The other two fields are actually fully prepped. This is the last one. As soon as this is done, I'll spray it, and then all three fields are growing. I take it there isn't a day-night cycle on this, then. It's always perpetually day. Do you know if they're adding a day-night cycle into FS17? Oh, it does go to night, does it, Amarillo? Okay. I've not seen night in FS17 yet. Sorry, in this one. Oh, okay, because we're on real time, it literally is real time. Yeah, it's 20 to 3 in the afternoon. Gotcha. No, I'm not going to speed time up until all the fields are prepped and I've got the combine ready to go. When is 2017 due out, Excalibur? I think it's later on this year, isn't it? Dave says October 25th. There you go. I could get used to games where I don't actually have to play them. You just sit and watch them. Ronit Gaming, no, I'm going to switch over to Construction Sim in a little while. We'll do a little bit of that before we finish. Ninja Joker bought it for me for my birthday yesterday, so seems completely correct to run it for a bit. Well, Fanning Farm style, there you go. Oh, we see Arnold A. Trimmer. The question, you see, that's going to take a little bit longer. And we're not a computer who knows how to do that. However, we can build you the computer that can figure it out. And it shall be called The Earth. Oh, really? What a dull name. Almost. Train Swap Guy, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Unfortunately, the window's covering up, so if there's more to your username, I can't see it. I thought it was called Tops. Ah, we're almost there. Well, at this point, there isn't an awful lot to do. I could do the spraying. If I get the spraying going manually, then, yeah, we could go and get the spraying going, can't we? We'll do it myself rather than an AI doing it. To unfold. I missed a bit. When's the next TS 2016 USA live stream? Well, I actually try to do a bit of American stuff every day. So there'll be some this afternoon. Hey, Nick, how's it going? We've got plenty into the moment, 28, 270. Should be enough to just finish this field off. Oops. Breaking it. Ah, come on. Back that way, that's it. I'll do. Why not just use an airplane? There you go. That's what we need from Farming Simulator. We need an aeroplane. Crop duster. Alright, let me get that one out of the way. Try driving correctly and straight rather than like drunken Bob. There are actually mods with airplane crop dusters. Oh, that's epic. I need to look at the mod scene, see what there is in the way of mods for it. Right, turn it round. Is there any way you can download Twitch on your machine? You don't have to use the website. If you look up Live Streamer, Trains Guy, there is a thing called Live Streamer which you use in combination with a thing called VLC that some people prefer, and effectively it just streams it down through to the app, so you don't use the. And then if you use Chatty or something for the chat, then you don't need to log into the website. You do still need a Twitch account because it's still logging in as you. Right, let's just park up and then I think we'll call that a day. And I'll have a quick break and then we'll get on with some construction simulator. Go and get my other one. Park up. Excalibur Forever. If you just Google Live Streamer, I think it's Live Streamer, it's called. I did play about with it once, and it was actually quite good. Right, that's got everybody parked up. Good. Right then, folks, that's, I think, it for Farming Simulator. I'm going to just nip to the toilet, and I'll put it on the starting soon screen. Again, and then we'll have a Arnold A. Shrimmer, £3.50. Matt's got a brand new combine harvester, and he won't give you the key. I've got a brand new combine harvester. Hope you're all looking forward to tomorrow and your week off, Matt. Thank you very much, Arnold A. Shrimmer. Can I get some GGs for Arnold A. Shrimmer, please? Top, top viewer. Right. Yes. Finish this. Go to the toilet. Come back and let's play some Fire Construction Simulator for a little bit longer. All right, then, folks. I'll see you in a shortly. I won't be long. Bye.